In warm-up tonight, there's a fan with a Kari Lehtinen for Vezina trophy. Standing next to another Dallas fan. Lehtinen just shoots the puck around in warm-up. You can see the guy standing there. He's holding his face. Now, the acknowledgement from Lehtinen is he sees that the guy's hurt. Well, he goes over to the bench, gets a towel. This woman thinks the towel's for her. She takes it from him. He's like, hey, give me the towel back. My face is bleeding. Look at him. He acknowledges he's got the puck. Here's the puck. It hit me right in the face. They give him a stick. And then as he goes upstairs now, he's got to go for stitches. And the security staff is taking a look at him. Says, oh, did you get it here? He's like, no, I got it a little higher. There's the sign. A little late. Day late and a dollar short. Watch out for flying pucks.
Did he have to go to the quiet room is what I want to know.
How about the lady thinking the towel was for her?
Hey, I'm bleeding here.
Well, he got into the game. Tough game, I'll tell you.
You know, you try to do something nice for someone, and you hit them right in the face.
Banging on the glass, Brett Connolly saw her and just figured, I'm gonna make this girl's night, right? Look, now here's the problem with being the shortest kid around. That kid grabbed the first puck from her. Now look at her face. Look at this. Is that the saddest? Look at her. She is devastated. So Connolly comes back, and now that kid steals a puck from her. What are we doing here? Are you raising gentlemen or what? So now Connolly's gotta go back. Get a third puck. If he could rip that pane of glass out and just hand it to her, he would, which would have been nice because, ay, 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 what are we doing? Connolly finally gets it to her.
Hey, that father orchestrated that because only the cute little girl was going to get it. He made sure all three of his kids got a puck.
But look at her, though. Is that all worth it right there?
Niedermayer gets the game winner. Now, he's also awarded the first star. As he tosses his stick over the boards, his stick intended for the little girl in the jersey, he's taken down instead by a guy in the front row. Watch the guy in the blue shirt. Some BMXer comes up behind him, starts laying into him. He just came to the hockey game to watch. He gets beat up. Niedermayer says that stick was...
I think that woman's beating him up worse.
We're fighting over your stick over there, Scott.
Unfortunately, yeah.
All right, well, we have a message for them. Whoever gets the stick first, just hang on to it. Everybody else calm down, okay?
Yeah, well, it was for the little girl. So it was, you know, little girl was sitting there, so it's for her. Hopefully she gets it.
Where fans were bothering the Calgary bench, the police were down there, and they're there once again. And look what happened right there. De La Pointe pops up into the crowd, and there go the Flames. Lakovic, he comes over the boards. And did you see that fan dump that with the police standing right there, dumped it on De La Pointe. And Lakovic quickly went to the aid of his assistant coach. We saw this brewing in the first period when security went over, and the fans here in Edmonton at least are booing the stupidity of the one fan who did that to De La Pointe.
He would dress differently. It's the Green Men. And what does he do? A little chat with them, laughing. Look at this. This is a Vancouver loving. I don't mind you here. He's the only player who doesn't mind him here. The rest, I can just imagine what the hand signals there for, Huey. You know what I mean? Go ahead. No, I'm not going to. I like to be employed.